Right now, I mean, it's great, it's good, but right now we're not, you know, focused on that. Right now we're just focusing on going 1-0 every single day, getting better at practice, and I mean, it'll show for itself, you know, when the season get here.
It is interesting, though, that it is program history, though, right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hard to ignore that, right?
It's very hard to ignore. I mean, it's a tradition here. I mean, it's something that we have built in. I mean, just coming off last year with a great group of guys we had last year, leaders like Nick and a lot more other guys, Mac, and just transitioning and doing all that and just bringing it to this team we have this year. I mean, we have a lot more leaders. We have a lot of younger guys that are stepping up, and it's going to be great.
How hard will it be to replicate what you guys did last year?
Right now, last year, I mean, it's in the past. I mean, we're focusing on camp right now, one day at a time. I mean, we have gotten a lot better. We have a lot more guys that stepped up. And I mean, it's going to be huge. I can't wait.
How about being indoors, being in here in practice?
This is wonderful. I mean, this has been like my dream since high school. You know, I never made it to state, so I always wanted to get to come in the Superdome and play on the field. So having this opportunity and chance is a huge blessing. Thank you to the Saints for letting us, well, allowing us to practice here. That's number one. And it's just been great, man. I love it here.
What's you and Pratt have a really good chemistry coming on? And just how do you feel about the way that's developed since last year?
It's been going really good. I mean, as soon as the season ended, like, we got on it right away. It was days where we got together in the summer. We sat down and even got on the field, and we just worked it until we got it. And it's, I mean, it's just transitioning it all into now, and the connection is just getting better and better.
Last question.
Good. How do you feel about the ranking, Darius?
I think it's fine. You know, we really don't look into the things like that. We just play football. I think that'll sort everything out, the way we play football, carry over some of the great habits we picked up from last year, and just keep on with things rolling. I think that'll define us. This is who we are as a team.
How hard will it be to do what you did last year again?
I think the biggest thing is not to repeat what we did last year, or build off what we did last year, and look at the great characteristics that we had as a team, all the factors that played into having a great team, and applying those to this team, because it's a different team now. So
being in here to practice, how cool was that?
It's always nice. I appreciate the Saints, what they do for us. We always go to the practice facility in Metairie, and it's always nice to be over here playing in this NFL stadium.
It's always hot this time of year. It's been even hotter.
Yes.
How tough was it getting through those 5 practices?
they were pretty tough. I thought that he was going to give us a couple of days, but we stood strong. We made sure we stay hydrated, and we battled it out. But it felt good to be in the Saints facility today, though.
What are your thoughts on the defensive line this year? So almost everybody's back from last year, a lot of depth. Just how good do you feel like you guys can be?
I think the chemistry that we have as a D-line is pretty good. We did a lot of things together. And with even some of the young guys that we had coming in, teaching those guys the ropes of playing D-line at Tulane. And I think that we'll be great this year. We play with a lot of chemistry.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you.